Wishing you all a very happy Navratras. The seventh form of the Mata that we pray to is Kalaratri. She is regarded as one of the most destructive forms of the goddess. She is believed to be the destroyer of all demonic entities, ghosts, evil spirits and negative energies which flee upon knowing of her arrival. Another name for the goddess is Shubhankari, which means auspicious. Due to this belief, she always provides auspicious results to her devotees and makes them fearless. May the goddess make the world fearless and bless us all. Jai Mahakali. For more such videos and information, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Jai Mata Di.